Hello, how are you doing today?
Alright.
Alright, let me go ahead and clean my hands here for you. My name's Ketch. I'll be your healthcare provider today. How are you doing today?
I'm feeling alright.
Alright, can you confirm your name for me?
Rilian Miqua.
Rilian Miqua? Alright. And your date of birth, please?
May 5th, 1998.
May 5th, 1998. All right. All right, let me make sure that this bed you're on is at the perfect height. Oh. All right, Miqua. So today we're going to give you a head-to-toe assessment. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Do you happen to have any allergies?
No.
Do you have any moles?
No.
Okay, that's good. And let's see, something. You happen to experience any pain?
No.
All right. That's good to hear, Mr. Miqua. Patient is not experiencing any pain. Alright, so, Miqua, do you know what city we're in?
El Paso, Texas.
El Paso, Texas, are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Alright, and who's our president?
President Joe Biden.
Joe Biden?
Yeah.
Great, great, great. All right. And how old are you?
23.
Okay, 23 years old. I'll check you out a little bit. Okay. Patient seems fine. There's no odor. Great. All right, Miqua, I'm going to take your blood pressure now.
All right.
All right. I'm seeing a funny issue. Make sure this is good up here. Is it too tight? Not too tight, is it?
No.
great, man. Your blood pressure is what, from 111 over 81, which is fairly normal. All right. 111 over 81. A pretty good blood pressure. Alright, I'm going to assess your heart rate, okay?
Okay.
And at the same time, I'm going to check you for respiration. Using my phone to time it. All right, that's pretty good. So you have about 60 beats per minute. You must have been an athlete. Did you play any sports?
Yeah, I play soccer.
You soccer player? That must explain your heart rate. All right, and you have a respiration of about 15 breaths a minute. All right, we're gonna assess your skin, Nico.
Okay.
And you said earlier that you don't have any moles, right?
No.
All right. Patient's skin seems normal. No discoloration. And I'm just gonna feel on you for your temperature. Right. Seems pretty normal. We're just gonna check your hair, right, Nico? See if you have any lice or anything like that. Alright, everything seems to check out just fine. You have no lice. And I'm gonna assess your toes here for clubbing, okay?
Okay.
Your feet look normal, no clubbing. Do you have any problems with your vision?
No.
You can see normally?
Yeah, that means contact.
No contact. And do you have any problems with your hearing?
No.
You can hear very well?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, stand up for me. I'm going to perform a whisper test.
Okay.
To test your hearing, okay?
Alright.
And if you... I'm going to whisper some numbers and you repeat it to me, okay?
Okay.
3, 4, 5.
3, 4, 5. Did I get it?
Yes, you did. Okay, one more.
6, 5, 2. 6, 5, 2.
All right. You got it. You got it. Good job. Good job. Patients can hear normally after a whisper test. I'm going to assess your ears here for symmetry. Check on the other side. All right. That checks out normal. See, you have no drainage in your ear, huh?
No.
All right. See the other side? Okay, no drainage in your ears. Let me check your eyes real quick. Got some conjunctiva. Alright. Okay, your eyes seem normal. Alright, Liqua. We're gonna check your cardinal fields of gaze. Okay?